and the sound, of course. The point is to have always designing something, you have always as a reference the real stuff, so it's live performance, which is not the case nowadays. People usually refer to the performance of a system, comparing system to system. That's not the way to go. Always you have to refer to the live performance. And the more and more you attend live performances, the better your choice will be.